It seems so long. So long I've been in isolation. I try to be good, but at times I can't help myself. I was so young when my life changed. My brother and I, we were playing in the woods when we seen our father get attacked. We vowed at that moment we would spend the rest of our lives hunting down that beast that killed our father and all others of its kind. I even tried to cheat. One day, I found him with another. I thought you loved me.
I did till I met her.
Good. So I left. I traveled the world hunting and killing when the moon was full. There never seemed to be a shortage. One day I heard that beast returned to my village. I remember walking the street. All I could do was think about Levi. I was lost in thought when I heard a scream across the river. I took off running, but I knew I'd be too late to save them. I only hoped he would be there. My mind was so focused as I ran. But when I saw him, I froze. Our eyes locked, and I could feel the cold and hate in him. It wasn't until I went for my gun that he took off. I ran after him, but he was long gone. Thank you. car. I could feel his hot breath on my neck right before the searing pain as he sunk his teeth. I knew I had to have hit him, and I knew where he was going. But where he bit me burned like hellfire. I knew it wasn't going to be long. I followed his spores up the mountain. They were easy to follow in the snow. His tracks led to a crack on the side of the rock. We had played here so many times before, and I never saw it. Did he see me? I was so cold and sick from his poison, I could barely light my torch.
This must be his den.
As I looked around, I heard a rock fall and caught a glimpse of him behind me. I took another shot at him and started my pursuit again. He isn't going far. That was 10 years ago. To think, all those years I've hated what I've become. Like that beast that killed my father. Now my prey has changed. The curse is actually a gift. I am the Huntress.